Success Stories, brought to you by Citicorp.
The Yankees won 6 world titles in the 50s and hoped for more championships in the 60s. Despite New York victories of 16-3, 10-0, and 12-0, a determined Pittsburgh team forced the Yankees to a 7th game. With a score tied 9-9 in the bottom of the ninth, Pittsburgh's Bill Mazeroski homered on Ralph Terry's second pitch for a dramatic win. The Pirates had survived the Yankees' onslaught and succeeded in bringing Pittsburgh its first world championship in 35 years.